Moveo is a tech and creative agency, and we build apps for our clients. Every time we take on a new client, we create a new shareable board. This is an example of what we share with our clients. So we split the board into groups, and each group is a milestone of the next version we're going to develop. After we built the initial app, the next stage in the process is just to create new and better versions of it. You can see in the title what version it is and the date it's going live. We use this board to track what we need to do for each version and then relay that to our client. Each group contains all the tasks we need to complete for the specific version, whether it's a feature to develop or a bug to fix. All the communication with our clients happens here within Monday. We'll upload a design for a feature and we'll have a discussion about it right here in Monday with the client. All right, so let's talk about the columns we have. First, this is the type of task. It could just be any task, a modification, or a bug. The second column shows us which platform the task is related to. This could be iOS, Android, web, cross-platform, etc. The third is the status of the task, whether we're working on it or it's stuck or done. I can filter every column. Like if I want to see all the bugs we need to fix in this version, I can do that here. All the work happens here, so the client is synced and updated in real time. It just makes the communication process so much smoother, and it cuts out countless phone calls and broken email chains.